Hi everyone, today my whole family is going on a 4-day trip to Goa, so see you in Goa. Let's start my journey. We reached Goa. We are waiting for a taxi pickup, all very excited. We reached our villa, Ama Cardozo House. This is managed by the Taj. As you enter the villa, there's a huge garden and a very beautiful swimming pool. There is this corridor. All the sanitizers and checking your fever is there. Big corridor, wooden doors. As you open the doors, there is this huge dining room. You can see a big dining room with a 10-seater dining table. The ceilings are quite high with chandeliers. This is the hall with a rocking chair, my favorite. The hall was quite big. The hall leads to a veranda with a backside garden. Very lovely, beautiful view. The view of Cardozo from the behind, backside. Let's get into the bedroom. The doors were very thick and wooden doors. Rooms are quite spacious. This is a 4-bedroom house. You get all the facilities like slippers, body lotion, soaps. As it is managed by the Taj, it was beautifully maintained. I'll show you the bathroom. Quite big and spacious. Very neat and clean. Of course, it is a Taj property, so it has to be excellent. So now we go to see the other rooms. There is a bathroom near the dining space. To one more passage. Here there are more three rooms. Look at this room, it has 2 single beds. It's just lovely, neat and clean. Very clean. Now to the next room. This has a double bed, rocking chair, cupboard, and attached bathroom. The kitchen is fully furnished. The next day, we set out to the Kalungod beach. The beach was quite empty, not many people around. I just wanted to dip my leg in the water. Lunch, we went to Thalassa. One must try out their chicken samosa and mocktail juices. In the evening, we went to La Plate for having some snacks. It was quite far away from our villa, but still, we wanted to see this lovely place. The view of the beach from Posada by the beach. As we reached home in the evening, we were served this fantastic dinner, two type of fish fry, prawn, squid, Goan chicken curry, rice, and of course, Goan poi. Now let's meet the staff. This is Mr. Anil, who is the chef over here. So he is telling hi to my channel. This is Mr. Vivek. He is the house manager. He has looked after us very nicely. He is a very, very helpful person. The next person is Mr. Pranay. He is the house associate. He has helped us and served us nicely. A very, very jolly person. Now let's go near the gate. This is the watchman. A very helpful boy. He helped me with the tea in the morning. Today we are signing out. Hope you enjoyed my video. So please kindly subscribe, like, and share my video.